Oh, it's the wireless. I'm sure I tell you. Hey, final
Oh,
conversation.
baby.
Thank you guys for hanging with us this Sunday. What's the day?
Today is
What's the
Sunday,
date? What's the date?
the 31st.
Oh, the 31st.
Wow.
Look, look, June is tomorrow.
Wrong
Already.
exactly. Tomorrow is June
Already.
1st. Funny
That part.
how
All
time
right.
flies
So,
when you're
right.
having
So
fun.
you tune into Vinyl Conversations. This, yeah, that part. So this is the home of where, you know, we talk about the whatever lyrics on YouTube, vinyl, CDs, 45, all that, whatever genre, we'll talk about it here in Vinyl Conversations. And you know, we want you guys to be able to speak your mind too, so because we do it. So whatever it is, you let us know in the comments and we could get to your comments and we'll talk about it here on the stream on the live. So let's go ahead and get that disclaimer stuff out of the way. We do not own the rights to any of this. We don't own the rights to none of it.
We do
It's for
not own the
educational
rights.
entertainment purposes only.
We do not own the rights to this music.
At all.
At all.
Whatsoever. Right, so today we got a special guest in the house. We have one of our group members coming in, and we're gonna bring him on in here. Mr. Doja, come on in. Is he
Hey,
there? Do you see him yet?
ladies. There I am. I'm straight
Hey.
over
Hi.
here. Am I fine face? See what I'm saying? Wow.
Oh,
How y'all doing?
I
How y'all doing?
hear you. You see it gets out the way. All right.
Oh yeah, of course. So what's going on, man? Thank you for having me. It's
Right. We all good. So look, so let's look, thank you for being on. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and dwell into the song. So again, all we do is play like the intro, so probably like a minute of the song, and then we'll get into the lyrics. So if everyone is ready, here we go. Yeah, so who we dwelling in today?
Come
Who's
on, y'all.
this?
Everybody knows this. If you don't know this, go ahead and lead the show. Like, we don't even want to consort with you. But this is Michael Jackson's Billie Jean. You know, everybody knows that. Everybody knows the greatest to ever do it, Mike. So yeah, we're gonna do Billie Jean today. Make you move your feet a little bit, and find out what he was really saying on this here track. Right. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with these lyrics from the first verse, right? So he says she was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who will dance on the floor in the round. She said, I'm the one who will dance on the floor in the round. She told me her name was Billie Jean. As she caused the scene, then every head turned with eyes that dreamed of being the one who will dance on the floor in the round. People always told me to be careful what you do and don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. My mother always told me to be careful who you love and be careful what you do because the lie becomes the truth. And then he goes into his hook. So, I mean, so dance on the floor in the round. What is that? What does that mean?
That's slapping them cheeks. That's what that is. That's all it is. That's all it is. I caught that when I first read it. I was like, hold on.
Oh my goodness.
Hey. Hey, we all adults here. Hopefully,
so everybody watching. On the floor and around is clapping them cheeks. So
yes, that's clapping them cheeks. There we go.
So she was looking for somebody that would do that, and she said that Mike was the one.
Well, what I get from it is that she said, "Well, yeah," she said Mike is the one that she wanted to, you know, have relations with. Let's go there. And but it seems like she had choices,
right?
It seemed like she had choices, and she was like, "Nah, I want you." So,
like, nah, you gonna be the one to get it.
So she was already. Scoping the room out. That's what it is. She was already scoping the room out.
That's what I'm getting from it.
And then Mike says, people always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' house. So he knew that if he gave her that thing, she was going to be in love.
And he knew he was going to hit it and quit it.
Right. That's what it sounds like to me. He said, people always told me, be careful, like, you know what I mean? Don't go around breaking young girls' heart. Like, you just can't be out here, like, you know what I mean, giving it to every girl, you know what I mean? Because then they're going to be heartbroken you, and karma's going to come for you. So, that's what I think, right?
That's what I think.
So Michael's out here.
He out here randomly serving meat. That's all it was.
Club. So he just,
I don't believe it, but that's what the song is.
Pimping in the club.
Yeah. I mean, back then Michael Jackson could have had any girl he wanted. You know what I mean? Like, so there's that. But was he out there slanging it? No, absolutely not. No, he was not by any means.
So the part where it says, you know, because the lie becomes the truth. So you out here lying to the women, or what's going on with that?
Because the lie becomes the truth. You know what I mean? Like, he could be out there, like, you know what I mean, telling girls all this stuff, and then.
Well, and it also can be, you know, she could have been a strobe light, honey, too. She could have been banging silhouette-wise and then a mug duck in the face. So, you know how she, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, dudes ain't going to admit. Females do it, too. You ain't going to admit. Even though it was bombed, you're not going to admit that it happened because of what they look like.
What?
And now you're getting yourself put out there because now, you know, she exposed you. So now you out there like, you know, you're like, oh, you hit that mic. You're like, nah, I hit that. Yeah, you did. You hit that.
I mean, or it could be, you know what I mean, when niggas be, when men, let me stop with the N-word. I'm sorry. When men be lying on their dick saying that they smashed a girl when they really
that
do.
That too.
You know what I mean? So. Lie comes the truth. You out here saying that you did, and then come around verse two. We're gonna get into that right now and see what happens when you're lying on your dick.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So, verse two, Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I am the one, but the kid is not my son. I'm the one, but the kid is not my son. For 40 days and 40 nights, the law was on her side. But who can stand when she's in demand? Her schemes and plans. Because we dance on the floor in the round. So take my strong advice and just remember to always think twice. And then, you know, do think twice, do things right twice. She told my baby we danced till three. Then she looked at me. Then showed a photo. My baby cried. His eyes were like mine. Oh, no. That's a hook. Because we danced on the floor in the round, baby. So. I'm not really sure if it, okay, so I'm gonna retract the line on his dick because it sounds like he might have did just have one round with her, but now she's talking about she's pregnant.
Exactly. But again, she chose who she wanted to do that to.
True. But Billie Jean is not his lover, so
that's because he got a girl.
Yeah, he said she told my baby we danced till three, like
and then she dived him out, see.
I was with your man till three, and his baby is his. Look, don't the eyes look just like him? See, he was out there creeping low key, dancing with baby, and then she was like, you know what, I'm gonna just say it's his baby in front of his boo.
Where was Maury Povich at that when all this was going on?
Right. No. For real. Like he needed that envelope so she could run to the back screaming and crying.
I'm 1,000% sure, Maury.
Yeah, with the lights, every footstep, the little lights light up on the ground like in Michael video.
You silly. No, but it feels as though, like, when he said for 40 days and for 40 nights, the law was on her side. So for 40 days, until he got that Maury results, he was out here not knowing if that was his baby or not.
She was taking him through changes.
Right. She was taking him to court. She was like, you know, we taking this to trial, sir. Where Maury at? See, this is where Maury came in. For 40 days and 40 nights, they were like, well, sir, she said it's your baby, and this how long DNA. Back then, I could see it taking 40 days to get a DNA test. Now you can buy them at Walgreens. So I can see for 40 days he was sweating bullets, like, ooh, that baby do got eyes like mine. Hold up. Did I do that?
But then you can tell he wasn't sure because he said my baby's eyes.
Right.
So he kind of claimed the kid off the bat. So but like, then, you know,
that was in 40 days. That was in 40 days. Yeah. Like the eyes was just like mine for 40 days. He was like, well, you know, that's how they do on Maury. You know, they get him on the board and be like, look at his eyes, Maury. He got the same nose.
Right? He got the same nose.
You 1,000% sure, you know.
I'm 1,000% sure. Now I'm gonna go lay on the couch and cry because
I was negative 1,000%.
Exactly.
Then Maury hold your hand. You're like, you know what, Tynisha? We know this is a little tested. Exactly. Looking if you want to, like, there's 16 dudes. Like, how does that happen? Like,
we gonna help you find little round daddy. You gonna be all right. You're not alone in this. Little round, you're gonna be all right.
Listen, 16 guys that you not be, and you still got more. It's I guess it's a little easier now because you could just search your phone history and see who you was pulling up on. You know what I mean? Yeah, you're like,
yeah. Billie Jean though. But she went in there and she was picking and choosing, so she was a ho-ho out there.
Man, I mean, like, for real, like, you was trying to put a baby on Mike? Like, exactly. Nah, Mike wouldn't have you.
She saw the whole song about you. Let me go get him something right quick.
It's like, dude, they ain't the one with the, he got a video, girl, yeah, that's my baby daddy.
He got all that Pepsi money, too, from that accident.
For 40 days, she was living it up. He was probably buying stuff, exactly. And, you know what I mean, had the family all excited, mm-hmm. Like,
you moonwalking know. In and out the kitchen, you know.
I wonder what the baby name was. Was it Blanket?
Nah, hey, it wasn't really his. It probably was Rug. It probably wasn't Blanket. Blanket was his baby.
Rug, Blanket.
So that's where Ron Ron came from, little Rug.
All right, guys, we're going to get into this third verse because this show today is short, so we got to get to it. As you can tell, Latifah having some connection issues. She keep dropping in, and now she out here in Sedona living her best life. So it's taking us some time. Okay, so third verse.
Really?
People always told me to be careful what you do and don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. She came and stood right by me. That's the smell of sweet perfume. This happened much too soon. She called me to her room. Oh, wait, what? Uh-huh. Billie Jean is not my lover. She just a girl.
To her room? Hold up.
I'm right? I'm like, wait, I don't
what did I just come into?
I don't remember. Hold up. The lyrics. No, these are lyrics. He said, he said,
what?
She came and stood right by me just to the smell of sweet perfume. This happened much too soon. She called me to her room. Oh, wait a minute, Mike. That might have been your baby.
Oh, and he went to the room?
Well, this is after everything happened, after the 40 days and 40 nights.
Nah. After all that, she called me to her room. Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just the girl who claims that I'm the one. But the kid is not my son. She says I'm the one, but the kid is not my son. Right? So that's basically just the hook. So he went to her room. I think
Sasha in the group said that she was the jump off.
She was a jump off.
She was a jump off, exactly.
Michael had jump offs.
Yeah.
You got a room in here? Come on, girl. We can go over there in your room. Where is it at? What number is it? Huh, this room 200. I'll be right over there. Yeah. I wonder, did he do that? Like, you know what I mean? When he was getting into it, like, did he did he be singing and shit?
That's what it comes to the end. It's about to give me, and it's a wrap.
Right. That's it. I feel like these 40 days happened after he went to her room. That's why she was able to get 40 days. That's why he gave her 40 days and 40 nights. You know what I mean? Waiting on that DNA test, because he was in there skeeting. He just didn't work with his baby. You know what I mean? Well, we know he had a vasectomy as soon as he turned 18. What? How do we know? He was Maury. He was sure it wasn't his baby. He was 1,000% sure.
Exactly.
Yeah, it was Maury Povich.
Yeah, he got on there.
So he pretty much hit it and was just like,
"It's not my baby, Maury. I'm telling you, it's not mine."
And I
did. Boom, exactly. He was there talking about my put out game strong. Like, nah, bro.
Then Maury come on like this.
Wait, she got envelope.
I got the case of little Ron Jackson.
In the case of 2 months old Ron, you are not the father.
I knew it, Maury. I knew I wasn't the father.
Shimon.
Then he moonwalked off the stage.
There you go. It was hat at her and everything.
You can have that stuff I gave you. It's okay. Exactly.
You know what you did. Exactly. Exactly. The whole time you moonwalking while you saying all that pointing at her. Kicking glitter off his socks.
That's messed up.
Not lover.
That's messed up. Look, he probably really liked her.
We did, but he ruined his relationship behind it, though.
Right. He lost a chick when she walked up with a picture of the baby. Like, this you, bro. Right.
That's you, bro.
I danced with him for 3 hours. So Mike went 3 hours? Oh, man.
Mike a monster, though. Hey, hell to the king.
She said they danced for 3 hours. Like, so you was getting it in for 3 hours? Bro, that's amazing.
She didn't mention a 15-minute break, though. You know how your job to do. After 3 hours, you need that 15-minute break.
Right. That's when he went and drank that Pepsi. They had a Pepsi break after that.
He had a Pepsi.
It's like, girl, that was...
Wait, why did so... Look, why did the Don in the group said Mike had money to pay off the DNA place? It's Mike's baby.
He had money to pay off the DNA.
You know, that was back in the day. You know, what they should have did is lined them up like they did on Life. Put the baby next to their face.
I'll be the baby pappy.
I'm the pappy.
Hey, or how they used to do in the old school, you know what I mean? My grandmother used to be like, let me see that baby feet.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, you got downright feet.
Yep.
Downright is your baby.
That was the DNA test back in the day. You had to look at the feet. You know what I mean? What the feet look like. You know what I mean? That was a DNA test. No, listen. Nobody cared. No, if they did DNA tests, then I'm going to go ahead and say Papa was a Rolling Stone was a real thing.
Exactly.
There's a lot of related people out here.
I'll be looking at your family sometime, be like, man, you ain't related to me, bro. Right, you look nothing like Uncle John.
What we got going on in the
group? So what's the verdict here? So what's the verdict here? So pretty much,
he's not the baby daddy.
It's Michael's baby. Nope. Michael's the baby daddy.
Nah, Mike ain't the baby daddy.
Mike ain't had no kids on this earth.
Mm-mm.
So
none of them little white kids walking around now.
It was a one night stand.
And she lucky he made that story about him.
So one night stand, and she's a stalker.
She's a stalker.
She a ho-ho.
She saw him on the dance floor and was like, ooh, I like that Jerry curl. Is that Michael Jackson from the Jackson 5?
He put the rubber gloves on. I was like, I'm about to run my fingers through that curl.
I'm about to let my soul glow. What we got going on in the group, La?
All right, so look. So pretty much, because that's what they're in the group. So
the conclusion is it's not Mike.
One night stand. Michael's not the daddy.
Mm-mm.
He's incapable. Like Mike ain't had no kids. talking about
he got on his toes. Yeah, his chemistry was off.
When he said he got that chick pregnant, I was like, yo, did he, I mean, like, did they put a tube in it? Like, was it a test tube, baby? Like, Mike ain't hit that. There's not one woman on this earth that can come forward and say, I fucked Michael Jackson. Even he ain't even here no more. Ain't no memoirs of Michael Jackson, nothing.
Mm-mm. Ain't nobody came up trying to claim nothing.
Nothing. But this chick got two babies.
Hey, Tanisha said Micah was trying to cut. That's all. He was just trying to cut.
Exactly. He was a jump off. He was a jump off. Like you said, she was a jump off.
That's
what he was. He seen them cakes. He seen them yams and was like, I got to have me some of that.
Right, right. She looked like Diana Ross. Come over here, girl.
Oh, well, she didn't have. Let me shut up. Leave Diana. I was about to talk about Miss Diana. Let me leave her alone. Her daughter, Purdy.
Listen, he was crushing on Diana Tubb like that.
She was crushing on him. That's a whole different show y'all can do.
That's a whole different show.
Look at whole.
Mike was a baby, and listen. Diana. Yeah, let me leave that alone.
I mean, she still look good. You can't blame.
No, I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about her messing with little Michael.
I mean, if it's consensual, it's from what I'm getting from the group from previous episodes.
Not when he's 12. Well,
yeah, I mean,
but okay.
Leave it up to Boosie. It's okay.
Oh.
So what else in the group, La? So we can get ready to get up out of here. We got about, well, we started a few minutes late, so we're going to go to 135. That's good?
I'm down like four flats on a dump truck.
I don't think she can hear me because she ain't saying nothing. Her lag is fierce. Anyway, we're going to go to 135. Let me see if I can pull up what's going on in the group real quick. See if we can address some things.
Oops, somebody in there. Oh, okay.
Somebody what?
Somebody here claiming that they let Michael slap them cheeks.
I mean, I believe that they would.
Okay, somebody
what?
Somebody here claiming that they let Michael slap them cheeks.
I mean, I believe that they would. Tanisha said, I fucked MJ.
I mean, I believe
that
they would. Tanisha said, I fucked MJ.
Mike is not the daddy. Mike is not the dad. I'm going with no. Sorry.
Nope.
You got to have that nose proof. You know what I mean? Not the fake one, the real, the original. Let's go on Maury with that.
I don't think Maury would even accept that show. Like Michael Jackson, nah.
Yeah, it's too controversial.
Exactly.
Now, but back in the day, you know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly.
That show still comes on. He's still out here doing DNA tests. I'm like, yo, if you get an invite from Maury or Jerry Springer, nothing good is coming from that.
Exactly. Exactly.
People be like, no, Jerry, I don't know why I'm here.
Oh, well, Jerry is going to be a good fight.
Listen. If I get an invite to Jerry Springer, I'm checking everybody in my circle. Why the fuck did I get an invite to Jerry Springer? Who asked I'm about to beat? We ain't even gotta go to Jerry Springer. We could just do this right now.
Yeah, exactly. Take to the streets. Don't play.
That's just like a man getting invited to Maury. You gonna go up to the bitch like, fuck, I get an invite to Maury for?
Mm-mm. How much you paying me? I go, hey.
Listen.
Who is it? I've been married before in my life, but I take that check.
Listen, it's a lot of it is staged like that. They want the drama. I remember when Jerry Springer used to scrap. I used to be like, man, I love you. You know, they hit that. Then they start using that bell, ding, ding.
Exactly.
And fight. Oh, no. I'm going with Maury is, I mean, Michael is not the dad, but some people believe that he is. I don't know. I just think he was good. I think he just had a good time, good night, and it turned out a little bit bad because, like he said, he was told not to break young girls' hearts, so hitting it and quitting it, trying to slide on out, wasn't she wasn't with that. I gotta get him. That's the stalker level. She was like, I love him. I gotta find a way to get him. Oh, I'm gonna tell him this is his baby.
Exactly.
His girlfriend. So I can get him back. Cause once she leave, he gonna have no choice but to be with me. That's what I gotta like. So you just gonna walk up to this man and this girl with a picture of a baby.
And then she took him to court though.
Right, for 40 days and for 40 nights, the law was on her side.
That's an OJ case.
That's an OJ case.
It was in there with evidence, with the glove on him and everything.
Right. It was like, Mike, we're going to need you to go ahead and put this in this cup. Like, there's no other way to do this. Now we need hard 100%, 99% sure that,
and we got to make sure it's you. So you have to do it right here, right now.
Right now, we need to see it. Exactly. Like, nobody knows. It's like Dave Chappelle, Michael Jackson, show me his dick. Like, yo, Mike, we gonna need you to do this. We need definitive proof.
Exactly.
I wonder if that shit was bleached too, Michael Jackson. His whole body, did he get bleach his dick?
Yeah, the tan from the waist up.
Did you bleach your whole dick? So you
exactly. He even threw that shirt up on one of his arms because he, y'all, he wore tank tops too.
Yeah, I think he bleached like waist up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, he did a good job.
Yeah, he did. It was like here too. It probably was just like right at the waist too. He was all even.
Yeah, you ain't never seen him in shorts, nothing. Mm-hmm. All we saw between Michael was on, he had on, he never had his shirt off, he had a tank top, and then he always was flooding. So we can see his ankles.
No, you can't see his ankles. Remember, he wore them long, glittery socks. You can never see
his
ankles.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Well, he might not have, but anyway. So that was Billie Jean, guys. That was good. Mr. Dosha got some, tell us about this album that you just dropped. Before we get out of here, we want to make sure we promote you and things.
Thank you. I appreciate you. The album is OMG On My Grind, dedicated to my older brother, Jimmy, who passed away back in 94. It's been a long time coming. Just always follow your dreams, man. Make sure you got a strong support system and do what you love and love what you do. And if Aerosmith can do it at 90 years old, I can do it at 45, so it's all gravy.
How long did it take you to put that out there?
About a year to put everything together. And then, you know, everything was completed about 2 months ago. And then, you know, just dropped yesterday, so.
So you just had songs just waiting to be put on a year? That's fast as hell.
No, I mean, didn't know it. All the new songs, except for, I think, three of them were rewrites. But most of them were something, stuff that I recorded either earlier this year or last year.
Okay, so you had a good team put it together in a year. That's what's up.
Yeah, Easily Branch, man. That's the label. It's, out of North Carolina. Doc Ease is CEO, Rashad Easley. But he asked me to, I'm the only artist on the West Coast, so everybody else is back east.
Mm.
So, you know, we had a conversation. Yeah, it's odd, but you know, it is what it is. It works. So
talent is talent. Like,
yeah. So he asked me to join up, you know, sign with him beginning of 2019. And it's just been on and popping ever since.
So that's what's up. So where can they find this album that you got? Where can they listen to it? Buy it?
It's on all streaming sites. Well, most. It's not on Pandora. I don't know why. Or iHeartRadio, but whatever. Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon, Google Play, Tidal, you know, it's on all the major streaming sites. Let's go there.
Where do you got the album so we can see the cover, so you can show it so they can see what it looked like?
No, it's on my website, domestodoja.com.
Oh, there you go. His website.
There you go. And all the links is on there too. If quick links, just if you know, if you not sure how to get to your site, find it on your site. On the bottom of my website, all the links to everything it's on the bottom of my website. So
well, that's great. Congratulations on that, dropping that. I know it took a lot of work to put in to do a CD. You know what I mean? It's not easy work. What nobody might think, it make it seem like it's easy, but it's not. It's a lot of long hours and time and
money.
And everything. Oh, money. Ain't nothing free when you're making a CD.
Shout out to Korean Creations for making my merchandise.
Oh, yeah, that's dope.
That's on the website also.
Okay, that's what's up. Well, guys, we appreciate y'all for watching. Mr. Dosha, we appreciate you for coming in and doing this, adding a little comedy with this Michael Jackson song.
No problem. Thank you for having me.
It was fun. It was fun. If you guys have anything that y'all want, like I said, we always open to do a song. You know what I mean? Hit us on Messenger, you know, inbox us, whatever you want to do. Let us know if you want a song you want to do, and we can bring you on if that's what you want to do. You know what?
You know what? Hold on one second.
Oh.
They got the album cover right there.
There it is.
I don't know if y'all can see that.
Yep.
There you go.
We're good. There it is, guys. That's a nice album cover, too. How much is that watch?
Shut up.
I'm kidding. But no, guys, so, you know what I mean? We appreciate you guys. We do this every week at one. Today, we had to cut it short. Like I said, we're having some technical issues, but we appreciate y'all for watching. Next week, stay tuned. It's always going to be a great show. Thanks again, Mr. Doja, for coming out.
Thank you for having me.
We'll check y'all out. Make sure y'all look us up. You know what I mean? Like, share, look at it later. It's on YouTube. We're on Instagram, Facebook, all of that. Emails, like, vital conversation. Peace.
Peace.